There are a lot of rumors out there right now, and you would like to address them head on, so I'll give it to you.
Go ahead. I have to, yeah. I'm here to admit that I am, in fact, HIV positive.